20 and she was 18. We were just about as wild as we were green in the ways of the world. She picked me up in that red rag top. We were free of the folks and hiding from the cops on a summer night, running all the red lights. We parked way out in a clearing in a grove, and the night was hot as a coal burning stove. We were cooking with gas, knew it had to last. On the back of that red rag top, she said, please don't stop. Well, the very first time her mother met me, her green-eyed girl had been a mother to be for 2 weeks. I was out of a job and she was in school, but life was fast and the world was cruel. We were young and wild, decided not to have a child. So we did what we did and we tried to forget, and we swore up and down there would be no regrets in the morning light. But on the way home that night, on the back of that red rag top, she said, please don't stop. Well, you do what you do and you pay for your sins, and there's no such thing as what might have been. That's a waste of time, drive you out of your mind. I was parked in a red light just yesterday beside a young girl in a cabriolet. Her eyes were green, I was in an old scene. I was back in that room.